Hello?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, hi. What's your first name?
How you doing, John? How you doing?
I'm good. What's your first name?
It's Christy.
How are you? What part of Ireland are you calling in from?
Yeah, I'm from Dublin. I saw you here in Dublin the last time you were here.
Very, very cool. What time is it there?
It's now 11 minutes past 3 a.m.
Wow, thank you so much for staying up and being a part of this.
No problem at all. I'm in work at 6, so it's no problem.
Well, I'm your wake-up call. What can I help you with today?
I just went on today there. I'm a member of your group there. I just went on with the offer of the reading there. So whatever you think is coming through there, if you have anything in particular.
All right. Well, the first thing I'm going to ask you, do you have 6 people in your family? In other words, like, are you one of 6 kids, or were there 6 kids for you?
No.
Where would the 6 in the family be? Like, for example,
including my mom and dad in the family, would that be?
It can be. Are you guys a family of 6?
Yeah, well, then my sister would be in the sixth person.
Okay, so you're one of 4 kids then?
Yes, three living and 1 dead.
Okay, is your sister one that's passed?
No. Well, one sister has passed, yeah.
Okay. And the Catherine or the other C or K name, where is that for you?
That's the sister I'm speaking about. She's the 6th person.
Okay. Is she the one that's crossed over?
Sorry?
Has she passed?
No, she hasn't, no.
So she's...
I have a sister, Catherine, and a wife, Catherine, so...
Okay, so your wife is Catherine
no,
as well?
No, neither have passed.
Okay, but your wife is Catherine as well?
Yes.
Okay. And there's a mother energy for one of you who has passed?
Pardon?
One of your moms has passed?
No.
Yes. Can you hear me?
No, I can hear you. No, neither of the moms has passed. Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you, but I'm hearing them too, and they're telling me that there's a mother figure who's here. So somebody else acted like a mom for you, and they've passed. So they're telling me to. Where's Margaret for you?
Margaret. I have an aunt, Margaret.
Has she passed?
No, she hasn't, no.
Is she on your mom's side of the family?
She's on my dad's side.
So if I go to your dad, no, it's on your mom's side of the family. Where's the M name on your mom's side of the family, like Margaret? You have a mother energy that's coming through. She passed from, like, a whole bunch of stuff, actually. I feel like there's a whole bunch of stuff that was happening with her. It's not like one specific thing. It's like there's a whole bunch of things that kind of seem to happen simultaneously. And then she passed. So I don't know if this is your grandmother on your mom's side of the family, but it's the older female energy, and she's connected to the M, like Margaret or Marie or Marjorie, or there's an M name.
Not that I'm aware of, John, no.
Can you go on your mom's side of the family for a second?
Yeah.
What's the connection? It's on your mom's side of the family.
No, I don't recall the Margaret being in the family at all.
There's a Margaret.
I have a Margaret on my dad's side, but not on my mom's side.
It's not your mom.
But she's not passed.
No, it's not. It's not. It's on mom's side. Who else is with you right now?
Well, my wife and my daughter are upstairs in bed.
Hopefully they're sleeping.
Yeah.
Listen, all I can tell you is this. What they're showing me is the following. I have an older female who's passed. I have your sister. I get the fact that the sister is here. But I have an older female who's there as well. Now, the only way I can interpret this or misinterpret this, if you tell me that your sister that's passed is older than you, which would put her at a level above you, because I get my information above to the side and below. If you remember seeing me in Ireland, I talked about how people above you would be older, in my mind.
Yeah.
To your side would be like siblings, spouses, cousins, and then below
you. The only thing I can think of, John, my grandmother has passed, and her name was Catherine. Now, it could have been Catherine Margaret. I don't know. It could have been her middle name.
If she's Catherine as well, and they give me
yes,
a middle...
Yes.
Okay, if she's Catherine as well, it's possible that the Margaret is connected to her. And because your sister is Catherine, and because your wife is Catherine, to distinguish the difference between that, they will absolutely give me a connection to that. So if that's your grandmother's way of coming through, but on your mom's side, not your dad's, right?
That's right, yeah, my mom's
okay.
mom, yeah.
As long as it's on the mom's side. And did anybody do any type of work where they worked, like, in the streets? Like, where they fixed streets, or they helped build streets, or they did anything with transportation?
No, my grandfather built homes. He built homes over here in Ireland.
Okay, your grandfather has passed?
He is, yes.
Is that the one that's connected to Catherine?
Yes, he's the grandmother that has passed. That's her husband.
Okay. He's telling me to tell you that the streets are connected to him. So either he put the streets in, he put the roads in, where he worked, or where the houses were built, he did that. Maybe there's something named after the family there, or there's something, some way that's tied in. But he's showing me the cobblestone, actually. So there's like stones that he wants me to talk about. And he's also making me feel like somebody was shot, or somebody had an impact, or they were injured in some way connected to you guys. Now, I don't know what side of the family I'm on. If this is a friend of your family, or... Did somebody pass with either a vehicle accident or something that happened to them, or they were hit by something? I think this is connected to either Danny or Donnie or some type of D-sounding name. So, again, I can only tell you what they're showing me, but there's an accident or an event where someone passes, and there's a D name that's connected to it. They did not pass from being sick. Something happened to them that caused their passing, and they're coming up with that.
Right. Well,
don't you have a friend?
Wait, I'm aware of.
Yes, you do. Yeah, this is somebody that you know. It's on your level. It's somebody that would be like to your side. So I don't know if you have a friend that passed this way, and it could be years ago, and you're just not thinking of it. But we're talking about somebody on your level. So one of the things I tell people... Go ahead.
Would they necessarily have been knocked down, or would it have been a fire or something like that?
It has to be an event where something happened to them. They were not sick.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I have a good friend of mine. He died rescuing a lady from a fire, so, and he died on my birthday, so maybe that's the connection there.
Is there a D name around him?
A which?
D as in David?
No.
Okay. I am getting this, and I'm getting a D name connected to it. So if his first name or his last name or his family has Danny or David or some type of D name to it, Donald, there's a D name that's connected to what I'm seeing. Remember that I'm saying this.
Yeah, yeah.
All righty, Christy, thank you so much for staying with us and give us the opportunity to speak.
No problem.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.